It's a beautiful morning. Yang Shengcai, a 13-year-old boy, is preparing for his martial arts training, which takes place at 8 o'clock and lasts for 2 hours due to the heat waves during summer vacation. The village where Yang was born and raised is home to about 300 households, while many from the Miao ethnic group. Nearly 400 years ago, their ancestors created a Miao version of martial arts in order to protect themselves from thieves and beasts. Like Yang, many kids from Yangpai and the nearby villages are going to learn martial arts to take the training provided by Wu Daheng, a 50-year-old villager, for free. Wu mastered the Miao martial arts at the age of 15, and since then has kept practicing almost every day. In 2015, as martial arts were introduced to the local schools, Wu started to teach the kids.
15年之前，我是在外地啊，在本地啊都是打临时工的。到15年，从我们去比武术比赛回来，我就知道我们这个苗族武术，因为就是怕失传，我们又站着，像我们这一代，这个年龄基本上没几个会这个武术了，所以我要把这个苗族武术传承下去。
He teaches martial arts on the village playground, and sometimes he will take the kids onto the top of the surrounding mountains. According to Wu, the basic movements of the Miao martial arts were originated from daily life, especially using weapons. Kids here are interested in learning martial arts, which inspired them to become more active and disciplined.
我今年我学习武术已经有3年了。我喜欢武术的原因是它能强身健体。我小时候看见哥哥姐姐们在邻居家练着武术，我感觉很酷，然后我便去练武术了。我学武术之后，感觉自己的身体变好了，也更自律了，养成了许多的好习惯。